Good morning, everybody. Today is Tuesday, the 11th of April, and we're going for a ride out up into Cumbria. I'm Biker Lynn, and on the front...
Good morning, it's Biker Paul. And hope you're all well. The temperature... Hang on, I'll have to scroll through the menu because we're low on fuel, so it goes blank. The temperature currently is 10 degrees Celsius, that's 50 Fahrenheit. And the time is 9:51. So we're off for a full day out. It's a bit breezy, but we're not complaining, are we?
No, definitely not. It's dry.
We're off to the departure lounge to fill up.
Oh, you'll have to go to another pump today.
Oh dear me, that's twice now.
Number two's empty.
Yeah.
Had she not realised it was a crossing?
No. I think what it were, she was surprised I stopped.
Yeah, probably. There'll be that many that come in that don't.
Well, it is bad though.
It is.
Because if that much traffic to look at coming here and there and...
Yeah.
Right, so we're just filled up. £1.18.9 there. Pence per litre. And... unleaded. So what we'll do, we'll sign off, and when we pick up the A590 at junction 36, we'll pick it back up. So bye for now.
Bye for now.
£49 from to here.
Right. Yeah, I usually reckon on 50 when I'm trying to weigh up mileage.
Oh yeah.
I usually reckon this is 50.
Ah, well you're about right then.
Yeah.
You're clever.
No.
Oh. I thought you were. Wonder if them road works are done.
Yeah.
Back
out again.
Aye.
Did you tell Graham about trailer?
Yeah.
What did he say?
Well, I told him about it when we were thinking before.
All right.
And I said, well, I told him about the conclusion of what's on Ian.
Yeah.
I said, with everything in, I said it were just short of £3,000.
Yeah.
and bloody hell, I said it was just, it's just ridiculous. I said, couldn't justify that.
No.
I said, but not only that, I said, did it mean needed the bike for a week?
Yeah.
So I got the logistics of getting back down there, well, from there and back down. And
that's double the fuel cost.
Yeah.
Because you have to take car, don't
you? Yeah. So...
And they didn't know what that is, did they?
Right, so here we are on the 590. This road leads to Barrow in Furness, and so far the mileage is 54 miles, 50 minutes. We've been riding 50 minutes since the departure lounge. Everybody all right at the back?
Yes, thank you.
Very good. Now hopefully we've sorted out the audio for this ride. Apologies for the Whitby ride. Anybody who has the GP10, the audio pack, will know that the microphone switch on the GP10 is right next to the on-off switch. And I'd switched it on. So you had two microphones. You had this mic that I'm speaking into now. And Lynn, of course, she had hers. And also we had the GoPro mic. So that's why it sounded like I was speaking down the drain pipe. Anyway, we're in Cumbria now. And heading for Newby Bridge.
Lovely country smells.
Yeah, that's right.
Lots of fog spreading today, I think.
Yeah. that idiot there.
I know. We haven't come this way for a bit, have we? We've gone back this way sometimes.
Yeah.
Good grief.
That's Shell.
Yeah.
Are we calling it Cafe Ambio?
Can do, so what time are we on?
11.
I was calling for a brew.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Yeah.
Took the camera on charge and go for an
yeah.
audio pack.
Yeah.
I'm running it without the power bank.
That's right.
This is it, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Nearly forgot then. I often wonder about putting you there, on that path.
Disabled, isn't it?
No, on that path.
All right.